Tucked away on the beachfront of the west coast of South Africa is a home built purely on love and faith. In 2005, Jimmy Duncan, the father of a severely disabled daughter, started building his dream of a high care facility that remains a warm and loving home to those that need 24-hour care. And so the Island House for Disabled was born. The Island House is a safe haven for children and young people with severe disabilities ranging from cerebral palsy to Angelman syndrome. The home is a registered non-profit organization and community mental health establishment but receives no government financial assistance. Daycare, permanent care, holiday care, as well as relief care are provided, focusing specifically on bedridden and wheelchair-bound persons. Structured activities, physiotherapy, and entertainment take place on a daily basis, aimed at maintaining a high level of physical, emotional, and mental health. Here, parents can rest assured that their child is never only a number allocated to a bed. No child is ever left alone to his or her own devices. Individual attention is the norm. This 24-hour care and love, attention and loads of fresh air ensure an environment in which residents can thrive. The home is equipped to accommodate 14 residents. Currently, there are 8 residents ranging in age from 3 years to 30 years. 7 dedicated caregivers and a loving house mother work in shifts to ensure 24-hour personal care. A physiotherapist, dietitian, occupational therapist, and medical practitioner are on standby and also visit the home on a regular basis. This extensive care is crucial as the disabilities in the home are very severe. 90% of the residents cannot walk, use their hands, talk, chew, and in severe cases swallow. They therefore need to be fed, carried, turned, washed and clothed, and are totally dependent on assistance from others. Income is mainly derived from donations, as not all the residents are in a position to afford the monthly fee. Fundraising projects are launched through the selling of donations that cannot be directly utilized. A self-catering flat and a cottage on the beach offers families with disabled children the opportunity of an unforgettable vacation experience with total peace of mind and, if needed, care assistance. The Island House is a unique experience for residents and visitors alike. If the atmosphere of this home could be captured in one word, it would surely be love.